Literally, it's one of the best six-game starts ever. And there, a ball that's crushed.
My!
Oh, tilt that camera up. The ballpark barely big enough. And Naquin's dominance continues. A two-out solo shot. It's 2-0 Reds.
Boy, he's raised the bar a little bit, has he not? I mean, here's a little bit of an off-speed pitch. He's seen him twice now, Naquin has, and boy, he waited on that pitch like he knew it was coming. Wow.